Forcia is sort of built around working on complex projects. And that's where we have our competitive edge. We were given an opportunity a few years ago to look at doing a pretty significant refurb to an historical building in the West End, right beside Piccadilly Circus, a very alive retail area.
Now we've got a very complex brief, having to remove a column which has got 8 stories of live office load above, and we've got to take that column out and re-support that at high level onto a new transfer structure to be able to create this fantastic new entrance into an arcade. Revu is enabling us to quickly understand a project where in the past it would have been probably a little bit more difficult. We would have used tracing paper and overlaying drawings on paper using light boxes, but using the tools within Bluebeam, it enables us to quickly overlay drawings from different disciplines to be able to understand the nature of the project, understanding which walls are staying, which walls are being removed. This software really enables both engineers, architects and contractors to collaborate using PDFs, which is critical because it's much easier to use.
The main advantage is I can extract the information that I want and I can extract it quickly. So it just saves a lot of backwards and forwards, to and fro, and then there's clarity.
Implementing Revu into the design process reduces the risk of errors or things being not picked up.
And it's important to have a very useful piece of kit to make that explanation as simple as possible, because you have to get the buy-in of many parties, both technical and commercial, right through to the top of the client tree.
It can be done electronically, it can be done virtually. You don't need to be in the same place, and it can very quickly have a conversation, communicate ideas and move on with that next step in the design process.
It's basically set up on every desktop and every site computer, fully immersed within our business. We're starting to see the power of it throughout the industry, where it's no longer just us using the software in isolation. I think there's a real opportunity to have the positivity that Revu can bring to help push our industry on to what we know it can achieve and push back the negative forces that are trying to stop collaboration. We need more collaboration. And that's something that we're going to really try and push forward in our mantra.